to the episode of Fire and the Warriors. Today we're taking on chapter 13, What Happened to Corn? Both armies have been pushed back, but real men Xander nowhere to be found. The party searches for them until nightfall, before finding the pier in a nearby forest. Dun dun dun, they escaped! They escaped and continued the war! One of them should probably be dead by now, considering their HP last time.
There's only one place left where they could be.
Over there! Isn't that Xander?
And Ryoma's with him! Hey, Ryoma!
Hold on. Something isn't right here. Xander, what's the matter? Say something!
Watch out!
Why are they attacking us?
We can find out after we stop them.
Oh, wow. Things escalated quickly, that's for sure. Alright, so we gotta defend the fort. Okay, map deployment. What types do we need? Alright, so... you're pretty good for this map. You're also pretty good. You're not so good in near areas, but you can go over here, like, pretty easily. Rather... I don't know. Can we go over there?
What's my task?
Oh, we can't even go past this area right here. Alright, but... do I want to switch you? I might switch one of these out. Alright, let's switch you. Swap. Oops, not swap. Set character. Who could be good for this battle? Alright, who do I want to switch in? There's so many choices. Let's switch in. Takumi, is he good?
Alright.
No, he's terrible for this battle. Okay, Takumi, get out of here. Alright. Leo?
A wise choice.
Is he good? Well, he's not bad, I guess. And you're good in some areas, I suppose. Do I want to switch? This is hard. I don't know who I want in the field and who I don't want in the field. Darius is still hanging out here, though.
What's my task?
Set character. Okay, maybe we'll switch you. I'm not sure. Should we switch? Should we not switch? Who do I want to bring? Would Frederick be good for this? Not exactly. I guess maybe I should stick with Hinoka. What about Sakura?
Me?
Not that good. Alright. It's hard to find someone on this list that actually works well. Okay, who? You know what, Hinoka? You're staying out here. I guess I'll just search Leo. And Leo's not specifically good on anyone, but I kind of want him on my team. We got two Tome users now. Actually, maybe I shouldn't have two Tome users. And maybe I should switch one out. Oh, this is tricky. Alright, maybe I'll switch you out, because Leo's a bit newer. Let's switch in. Oh, I'm so picky about this. And maybe actually I should keep Camilla. No, she's not that good. I'm not keeping Camilla. I'm so indecisive. Wait, you know what? You know what? Get all these choices. Come. Are you good? Pretty. Oh no, but he's a little bit lower level than some of these enemies. But maybe that's a good thing. Maybe he can level up a little bit. Shall we take him? We'll take him. You know, we'll take him. I'm gonna regret this, Aaron. Okay, we're doing it. It's too late.
How's this?
The beginning. Alright, so I spent like 3 minutes trying to figure out who to put on my party, who not to have in my party. But it's a tough decision. There's so many good characters that I want to use. It's hard for me to just choose like one or two. Alright, you know, actually, maybe we should partner up.
Yes?
Alright, so Xander's here. So we need to be very careful of that. Okay, maybe we should take that. Maybe we should all attack this area. You know, or maybe you guys should team up together.
Yes?
Oh, wait.
What?
Come, I want you to support Leo. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, we're not gonna... team up. No. I'm not gonna team up with Hinoka. But we're all gonna try and attack Xander and Ryoma and snap them out of it.
It's done.
Yes?
So everyone attack these two.
Understood.
And then of course we're controlling you, so you're perfectly fine and good to go. We have no marks or units on the field, so I guess we just gotta go straight for it.
You're too formidable for us right now. We should secure the forts and escape.
Wait, what?
The mission's starting.
Now you're telling me that I was Xander sending everyone in there! Now you're telling me. Alrighty, well, oh, they have like a power boost, actually. That's why we shouldn't be here. Oh, wow. Whoopsies!
Understood.
Suddenly there's a change of plans in the mission, guys. Everyone, get over here.
Right.
I don't know, I don't want to talk to Daryl, so whoops. They're running to the fort now anyway. I don't want this to run to the fort, but it's too late. Alright, they're running to. And who else do I need to bring? I think I'm mostly on Shaq. Do I have you on Shaq? I'm a little bit more worried about you.
I'll see that it's done.
Can you just... I'm worried she's gonna die, to be honest.
Stop it!
Here, Xander, pull yourself together.
These are not opponents that we want to be facing head on.
I wanted to face the hit. Wow! Well, Leo just transported on top of me. Watch out for enemies surrounded by red ores. They cannot be knocked back or stunned. They're dangerous to push directly, so find a way to weaken them. Oh, okay, so he's got a powerful aura. Alright, so we're trying not to engage in battle with them, so we're trying to escape, I guess. Alright, so we seized this fort, and now we need you to get over here. You're actually very useful over here. There's so many people you can take out.
I'll see that it's done.
Alright, and then I'll send you guys. Alright.
Right.
All of you check this area. And Leo's right here.
Yes.
I think Leo knows what he's doing. I'm gonna send him over to this fort though. Hey, there's treasure over here, but we don't need to reach the treasure just yet.
Open one escape route. Quickly, to the next fort.
And he wants us to secure all the forts. Alright, I can't trade to.
Starting.
I secure the west fort. I'm on my way. They look so cool though! It's Corrin! She's here! We found her! Big Blue Princess Corrin. Oh, I wonder if she'll be able to help stop them! Wait, no! We're fighting her too! Are you serious?
I see enemy reinforcements.
I got my hopes up too! Alright, so she's clearly under a curse as well. Yeah, that's right, unfortunately. Oh, yes! Kanga level up, he really needs it. He's falling behind the levels quite a bit.
Oh my, confounded by such a simple spell. You're all bark and no bite.
Don't worry, I got this. You say no bark, no bite, but I call this a pretty big bite right here. I'm taking a chunk out of your enemy. That's a pretty bite, bigger than a bite I'd take on a sandwich. Even though I don't have sandwiches often, so I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, level 21.
This is an improvement.
Oh, this is an improvement indeed.
I see enemy reinforcements.
I wonder if she's powered up extra. Is she?
This was your work. You'll pay dearly for this, you disgrace.
The mission's starting.
I love Leo. He's so aggressive. I just want to check on the map. Is... Oh wait, where's the dude we need to... Oh, we need to take down one up here. Wait, he's level 27. What? What? What to... Wow. Alright, well...
What?
Oh wait, did they take back this void again?
Right.
Take that back for me. I want to see something. Does Corrin does have a boost? Okay, so we're best off running from these guys, right? Yeah, we've done some damage, but yeah. Okay, we should just run. Get over here and defeat the fort.
I'll see that it's done.
Oh wait, actually, no. You don't do that. I take it back. You don't direct. You attack the cavalier.
I'll see that it's done.
And then I guess we could try to create this fort now that he's left it, I suppose. Wait, no. Alright, run. I'll just take out the outpost captains and maybe they can hold them back a little bit longer if I take over the outpost. Alright, so no point in fighting those behind me. Alright, I'm running.
Fools, did you really think I'd simply reveal myself?
Maybe.
I see enemy reinforcements.
The sage appeared. Where's the sage at? Oh, I see him on the map. I think it's saying we should go after the stage. Maybe I can sneak around this way. Alright, I'm gonna sneak out here and see if I can get to the stage.
starting.
Yeah, I knew they were gonna give me that mission, so here I come.
Excellent.
I'm coming for ya. You think you just get let off doing this business? No. Oh yeah, level up for Leo too.
I draw strength from my royal blood.
He's level 16 now as well. Oh no, wow. Good start. Bad start, bad start. Bad start to the support mission. Wait. Well, we're doing good against support captain, I guess, which... Oh no, no. He is in the wrong place. Kill by... Oh yes, I checked the stage field. I didn't mean to attack all of them just yet, but I guess it worked out in the end, so it's okay.
The fort is ours.
Oh yeah, the fort's ours too, which is really good. Alright, wait, where'd he go? Did I beat him?
Mission complete.
Yes, I did it!
You stopped the long range attack.
Okay, lightning stop, which is really good. Oh, Kong can help out too!
It's not so scary anymore.
Agreed! Bond with Sakura increased. Wait, is Sakura on the map as well? I guess I must have spotted her. But she must be along for the mission too. I'm gonna use Thrustle on this guy right here. I feel like no matter how often I take the voids out, they're gonna come back. So I probably shouldn't focus too much on actually keeping them. Alright, fell to Xander. Alright, so I can go... Oh wow, this outpost is gone again. I just took this back a while ago! If there's a fort I could take down there, I feel like we should head up towards where the other dude is. Oh no, Ryoma and all of them are here now! Can I just pass through? I'm gonna go in this direction, pretty sure that's where we're supposed to be going. Up towards this guy up here, although he's a really high level, so I'm not sure that's gonna work out. But I guess we'll find out. We're going up anyway! We're gonna make a breakthrough! Defeat a 500. Well, that's pretty good. I didn't think I was killing that much.
You have some skill.
What, are you gonna give me another submission? That's what I'm waiting for! If not, I'm charging in here and I'm probably gonna die, but oh well. Is there a gatekeeper out here or something? Oh, maybe I have to circle around the long way, actually. There's a long real...
What's wrong, Princeling? Miss me?
We've got to hurry!
Oh yeah, they still want us to defeat him. Well, I'm on my way over. I'm just having trouble getting there. Now you better not die. Hold up. What are you doing? What you doing, Crumb? What's up?
What?
Wait, who's he?
What?
He's attacking Xander! Get out of there! No, don't do that! No. Here!
Right.
I annoyed Xander! Oh, wait. Orders. Hey, just attack this, so...
I'm going to finish it!
Oh, no, I didn't mean to switch to you! Better for you to go about your business, but I'm gonna control the one up here. Alright, others, yes. And control! Alright, there's some people that are showing against me up here, so I should probably get to you as fast as I can. Oh, this fort captain's weak though! Oh, Darius has been putting in good work up here!
No one can defeat me now.
You secured the fort for us! Yay! I'm so glad he has that work up here! Alright, so now we can charge through. Okay, so we need to defeat the other guy quickly. Oh no, I didn't mean to use the special, I got stressed out and I pressed it on accident, whoopsies, oh well. It's fine. I'll beat up these guys before I head onwards.
Oh no, I think our target's in danger.
Getting some new materials though, which is good.
Fall?
Oh, here we are.
The time has come to shuffle off your mortal coil. Tremble now at the sight of my power. That of Nor's greatest tactician, the Dread Mage Iago!
I thought he was about to recite like Shakespeare just now, but I'm kind of glad he's not. Oh no, that was a bad start. Wait, there's the fort captain! Where's the guy I'm actually trying to aim at? Get out of the way! Oh my gosh, he's in my way! Alright, special time! I'm in a huge bunch of enemies, now's a good time to go all out! Maybe I should have brought backup for this mission. Whoopsies! But the fort's ours at least, so that's good. We still take down Lago, Eagle, Igo, I don't know how to pronounce it. currently.
Stage left.
Where'd he go? He temporarily left the battlefield. Oh, they stopped attacking your voices. Wait, what are you doing? I didn't even choose a special button.
Come back here. You can't just run.
Where'd he go?
Oh, I'm not running. It's called a tactical retreat, you fool.
I don't know why Kate used a special, but oh, she did it.
My strength comes from diligence.
Oh, go come.
The enemy reinforcements.
He reappeared along with enemy reinforcements. Wait, where is he? Wait, he's all the way up there. Are you serious? So... Oh my gosh, of course he's not done yet. Of course not. It will Jack disappeared at the
fort. Should dissipate if we find and destroy this caster.
Hey, where's the caster, though?
The mission's starting.
I'll defeat the mages creating the wall of darkness. Alright, first one's down here. I can handle this one. I can't enter from here. Alright, let's send you guys off in certain directions. Oh, come, you're looking so bad right now. You're looking so bad that I feel bad. And can you get in here? And then I need you guys, Hinoka, I want you to take over this one.
See that it's done.
And then I want Leo to... Hey, actually, Leo, approach this one. It doesn't look like I'm getting in this way. Is there another way? Oh, I can sneak around this way if I want to get through. Oh, I see Oma's joined the forces over here.
Why is everyone from Nor and Hoshido together? Change of plans.
Yeah, there's a big change of plans.
Receive a report.
Don't let Ryoma and Xander coins die in battle.
Expected. Soldier, go on and finish them.
Alright, so the spell is taken off of them, so now they're working with us. Oh no, there's so many people on the map. Defeat the oh my gosh, there's so many missions! Mages and reinforcements, you want so much from me right now. Actually, I sent someone up here to attack this fort. Okay, where are the reinforcements? Oh, there's someone over here. Oh, no. All right, who can I send, Oh, you're always so close to your mission points. I feel like I can't turn you backwards. I'm too scared. I don't want to send you near the archery, so get up there. I think when I take this over, I can go out and help them. So I think it should be okay once I get through this... Once I get this fort, I'm pretty sure we can go to wherever we want. Pretty easily, so once I get this destroyed... Maybe I'll send some more people over here. Maybe I'll just handle it all by myself. See that door flung open?
Ready to go shopping?
Alright, I see someone on the list right there. I see someone on the list, but I'm gonna aim for the ones closest. Alright, there's a fighter here. Let's get the defense forces.
I like those profit margins.
Hey, there's more in here. Wow, there's a lot of people hanging out here.
Be proud of your
efforts,
soldier.
There's also a guy with the key approaching, which I need to be aware of too. So we have like two missions now. We have to protect people from the reinforcements, and we also have to seize more forts. Boom! Destroyed! Alright, there's some more enemies in here. I'm looking at the ones with the HP meters. Those are the ones we really need to take care of. I got a warrior recovery! Awesome! Oh, that's why these guys are waiting out here, because Xander's literally just standing. Xander, what are you doing? There's so much more you could be doing out here, but you're not. And I got a chest key! Yay! Okay, who else do I need to kill? Oh, Anna's here as well. Wait, I see you. There's a soldier. There's two soldiers. I need to get Anna as well. Okay, one of my targets is in danger. Okay, that's fine. We're good. We're fine. We're perfectly okay. Okay, level 23. A hypo.
Getting stronger.
And I've defeated a lot of reinforcements. How many reinforcements are there? Okay, defeat mages. Okay. I think we got rid of. Yeah, we got rid of most of the reinforcements. So now they're just defeating mages. There's a mage right here. here.
What?
I want you to approach Anna's shop.
Right.
All right, and then over here. Or actually, you need to go. Actually, yes. You know what? I'll send you over here.
Okay.
And I'll take control of Kong, because Kong's doing pretty terrible right now, so I might as well use him. Whoops. He's on this space. It looks like he's on the other one. Whoopsies. Yeah, bring it back. Bring it back. Whoop. Look, control. There we go.
I'm going to finish it.
Wait, oh no, he's gonna die, Ah, no, I'm running. Okay, I'll take a detour, I'll take this. Oh my gosh, come. Okay, I don't know if that's helpful. Ah, no, don't hurt me. I'm just a little crumb.
How did it fall?
Oh, he's so close to dying. Oh no, fort fell. It's the one I'm approaching too. Okay. I'll take some of these out. Ah, I'm gonna use my special. I'm so scared. Why did I switch to you when you're almost dead?
There's always next time.
Why, come why? Oh no, Anna closed up her shop. Ah no, I've disappointed her. I've disappointed myself. Okay, I'm just gonna destroy some of these enemies. Hopefully I get some HP back for destroying them. Okay, we're getting some materials and stuff. Wait, there's so many enemies out here. What's going on? I need to go get that treasure chest. I'm gonna go pick that up. And I might also try to take over this fort, but I really need some HP items down here, some healing and stuff. Do I have a healing item? Oh, that's a healing item. Why didn't I use that sooner? It would have helped so much if I did that sooner. Why didn't you just do it by default? Oh, what happened to my map? Oh my gosh. My map just zoomed so much. There's treasure. Zoomed map. Stop zooming. I'm actually not totally sure why it's zooming now. But it is zooming. I don't want to take... I could take back these points, I suppose. I don't know what happened to my map situation, but I guess it's not a big deal. Well, kind of is. Kind of isn't. And I'll take the fort back over here as well. I don't think it's really too big of a deal. But I'll take this one just in case. I don't want things to get too crazy over here. Die, Fort Captain! Die! From the blade! I'm kind of scared to come up to the other considering he's struggling.
I wouldn't have to kill you. You simply die of old age.
Okay, now I feel offended. Alright, I am leaving.
You won't escape us again. Let's take the rest of the forts and surround you.
See, now they're saying take the rest of the fort.
You're more than welcome to try, you.
Oh, blah, blah. Oh, yeah, Sir Kong, he really needs it because honestly, he's struggling.
Diligence.
The mission's starting.
See, now they want me to seize all points. All right. They always do that. Good thing I'm using... Oh my gosh. Map. How can I fix the map? Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh wait. I guess I'm doing that. Okay, map's gone back to normal. Don't know what that situation's about, but I guess it's okay as long as, you know... Yeah, it just keeps randomly zooming. I'm not pressing anything, it just keeps zooming. And good thing I reached here before he lost control of himself. Look at him go. Alright, well, I'm pretty sure this fort dies. Nice and easy. I know I just need to get the other fort, so... I just don't understand the map situation. Oh well, probably something I just haven't realized. Maybe I'm hitting off a button, which I don't think I am, but who knows. Okay, so we got a couple. Yeah, we need to take care of these forts before we get into his fort. I guess you can take down the mage or the fort, whichever. And you can also attack this area.
Understood.
Oh, yeah, we're all heading in this direction. It's gonna be a party over here. Hi there, people. I'm just gonna destroy this. I see there's some kind destroy a couple things. Hey, this fort is the one where the Patty's at. Oh, there's still a mage here. That's a surprise. I feel like I've been missing out on the Patty here. So, time to stay in the party, despite the fact that Colin's actually been at this party most of the fight. But he wasn't doing very much. Okay, where's the actual captain? Okay, there's a mage, but where's the captain? Oh, now we've claimed it! Yay!
We're good to go.
Okay, the wall of darkness is gone, so we can all approach the main fight.
Looking through. Well, I've been waiting for some drama. Come out and fight, you coward! I'll kill you myself!
Maybe you should try some soap operas then, if he's looking for some drama.
I'll show you what miserable end awaits those who hurt my dearest Corrin.
Yeah, that's right!
I like those drama.
Okay, oh wait, did she come back?
Excellent work. Now he has nowhere to run.
I thought Anna said something just now.
What's my task?
Alright, you all gotta come up here.
I'll see that it's done.
There's a party going on.
Understood.
Oh no, no, I meant to send him right here. Okay, whoops.
Yes?
Okay, I need you. Oh wait, did I send the boat here instead?
Understood.
Whoopsies. What are you like? Oh, you seem to be okay. All right, no one's like extremely bad on him.
I'll see that it's done.
Alright, yes. And you.
Okay.
There can't be no party unless everyone's here. It's fighting at a disadvantage. Then don't fight at a disadvantage! You have one job, not to fight at a disadvantage. Trying to use the specials. Tom might have been struggling earlier, but I think he's really pulling his game back together right now. Like, look at him go! Half HP already, like, pulling the game back right here. Okay, I take it back. He's getting beat up and hit in the face right now. Right over at the wall. This is intense. I'm pretty sure I'm missing half these hits, but oh well. Mama, I didn't need to go into the minions, but alright, I guess I did. Might be good though, because then we get extra space from the wall. Oh, Hino gets helping now, awesome. He's guarding too much, he guards so often. I have to wait for him to chill out. Let his guard down. Which is pretty tricky. Oh! We let it down there for a little bit. Whoop!
It was quite a show. You're very strong, I must say.
Oh, thanks, Leo. If you're talking about Crom, that is. I have no idea. You might be talking about Lago over here. Hey, special time! Okay, he's behind me, but it doesn't matter. Yo! I beam him up.
Following orders.
What? What? Oh my gosh, 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 oh my gosh.
Friends and siblings, there will be no mercy for you. Stop with your lies. Your time has come.
Oh, he almost died. I really did not want that. Oh my gosh, that was so touch. An animal 18 hypo, yay.
This power I feel is unbelievable.
We did it!
Mission complete.
Mission success.
Is that all you have to offer? Scary words? Ooh, I'm trembling.
Oh, yay, animation time.
We're fated to meet in battle, but it doesn't have to be today. Let's sheathe our swords in pursuit of a shared goal.
Yes. We must protect our siblings and return to our homelands.
Xander, Ryoma, thank you! With both of you working together as one, I'm sure that we'll be unstoppable!
Indeed.
Right.
They're all so cute! I can't help but, like, I'm trying to not laugh! Oh! Oh, do they have pieces? I'm trying really hard not to laugh because they all were just like, ha, ha, ha. And then they start playing emotional music and they're like, you know, what? Let's work together for now. I don't know. It's really funny to me. That's three pieces? Wait, does that mean there's only one more to go? Seriously? There's only one more. Wow. We got lots of gold and stuff. Whoa, we're rich. MVP. Oh.
I can't believe this.
I used her a bit. I guess she did do pretty well. She stayed very on the objective. Calm didn't quite make the comeback as much as I thought he would. I thought he might reach the MVP ranks, but I guess not. Oh, we got a Master Seal too! Oh, I can upgrade two characters now. Because I have another one I haven't used yet, so... Oh, Korin, Ryoma's playable fights with a true Master Sword style, cleaving foes in twain with a single mighty blow. Strong attack one unleashes a kick that can break an enemy's guard. Fights with an elegant sword technique perfected for mounted combat. Strong attack one does an interrupted sprint. Allows for a truly mobile battle on mobile phones?
Something new has been added.
The path is yours is at its history mode. And so next episode we'll be sieging the Citadel. Chapter 14. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys again in the next episode.